song has nothing to do with that story. But it has everything to do with the political climate that we're in right now in the world. And this last year and a half of amazing social uprisings around the world, both peaceful and non-peaceful, for economic justice and for people's freedoms and stuff. And I wrote this after my first visit to Zuccotti Park up in New York. And I'll tell more stories about my relationship with the Occupy movement and all of that. But I was a doubter at first. And I was in Europe when it started, and I got back home and I flew into New York and I went down to Zuccotti Park and I was like, holy shit. I had no idea the magnitude of what was happening there. But it didn't make any sense in one way, because it was like such, you know, it's not something that normally happens in the United States. Political activism of that nature. But it also completely made sense because of like what people have been dealing with for so long in this country, and just because of what's been happening around the world. So I wrote this song about that. Well, I've seen the bitter worker whose labor paid little in return, struggling to meet the monthly bills with the little that she earns. And I've seen the developer and the banker with the double-bladed loan, who in the name of economic law pushes people out their homes. And I've seen the polished skyline rising up through the thick yellow haze, where the number crunchers and corporate thieves are now counting down their days. And I know we got a long way to go, but we're on the right track. Yeah, we're on the right track. And I've seen the gang fighter with misplaced but justified rage, fighting his brother in the broken streets until they put him in a cage. And I've seen the politician lying to the faces of the poor about fixing the conditions of their lives with one hand on the door. And I know we got a long way to go, but we're on the right track. Yeah, we're on the right track. And I know we got a long way to go, but we can't turn back. 'Cause I've seen the people's movements in Iceland and Auckland and Greece, in Egypt, Tunisia, and Chile and Spain, saying it's our time to speak now. We're gonna speak now. And there, hope is rising, a whirlwind in an era of change that's born from the rejection of a bitter fear that's now falling like the leaves. It's falling like the leaves. And I know we got a long way to go, but we're on the right track. Yeah, we're on the right track. And I know we got a long way to go, but we can't turn back.